and welcome back to Creepy Poem of the Day. I'm John Joseph Ryan. Today's poet is Burlee Vang. Burlee Vang is the son of Hmong refugees from Laos. In addition to writing poetry, he's the founder of the Hmong American Writers Circle and editor of How Do I Begin? A Hmong American Literary Anthology. Along with his brother Abel, Burlee Vang has written, produced, and directed two horror films, Bedeviled and They Live in the Gray. Vang currently lives in Los Angeles with his family and teaches at Long Beach City College. In today's creepy poem, To Live in the Zombie Apocalypse, Burlee Vang offers a series of seemingly dispassionate imperatives to the reader on how to survive a zombie apocalypse. Given the overproliferation of zombies and the thorough treatment and exploration of the consequences of a zombie takeover in shows such as The Walking Dead, one might think the genre is played out. Vang's poem shows us, however, that there is yet more to think about in such a crisis, or in any such large-scale crisis. Burlee Vang, To Live in the Zombie Apocalypse. The moon will shine for God knows how long, as if it still matters, as if someone is trying to recall a dream. Believe the brain is a cage of light and rage. When it shuts off, something else switches on. There's no better reason than now to lock the doors, the windows, turn off the sprinklers and the porch light, save the books for fire. In darkness, we learn to read what moves along the horizon, across the periphery of a gun scope, the flicker of shadows, the rustling of trash in the body of cities long emptied. Not a soul lives in this house, and this house, and this house. Go on, stiffen the heart, quicken the blood. To live in a world of flesh and teeth, you must learn to kill what you love, and love what can die.